And that smacked a deep left center field. Forget that. Villar has hit home runs from both sides of the plate, and he hits it up in the second deck. Watch out, Nick Swisher. Here comes Jonathan Villar. He hit one left-handed in the third inning. Now he hits one right-handed, and he hit it out of sight. 437 feet to make it 13-3.
Yes, no future for me in anyone's scouting department.